Derek McKenna here for IrishBoxing.com with Dee Waldo Walsh. Dee, you've just weighed in, a little bit of a delayed weigh in. Obviously, it's an emotional day with Eamonn Jr's funeral, but how are you feeling apart from the obvious?
Yeah, I'm feeling good. I'm still focused all week. I've tried to put it in the back of my mind, the whole thing all together, and I've done that, so I'm ready to go.
Just in relation to the guy you're fighting tomorrow, he's a decent enough record. I was looking through it earlier on, and I was just saying to Mark as well, the only guy who to stop him was a guy who held the IBF Intercontinental title and the WBA NBA title at one stage as well. He's the only one to stop him. So it's a nice little barometer for yourself, I think.
There you go. I didn't even know what about him, but I know only one person stopped him. But even the way he fits, and just tell he's going to be a hard fit. I mean, he comes forward with a high take guard, and he's one of these people who are hard to hit clean, so I'm going to have to approach him as usual and just box.
Have you watched much of him? Or
I've seen like one round of him, but one round of him's enough.
Oh, you think you said that before? You don't really watch too many fighters, do you?
This is actually probably the first person I've watched in the year, to be honest. Apart from the amateurs, when you want to fade, you bounce out and you watch who you're fading next in the ring, but that's it.
And just in relation to your training, how's the training been going over the last few weeks?
Yeah, the training's been good. It's sparring well, no injuries, no sickness, I'm ready to go.
And obviously, you're the Irish title holder and you haven't made a defence of that yet. Is there any plans to make a defence of that? Or, you know?
It's insane, you just never know what the future holds. After this fight, I'll probably take an outbreak. For me, making weight's hard, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm going to take a break from this here and then see what happens.
Would there be ever any plans to go to move up to middleweight? Or
no?
No, you'd always fight at light.
I know I'm good, so there's no point in moving up. So if you get a re-advantage, you can in this game, and me being in the middleweight, it's a big advantage.
All right, listen, we'll have a chat with you tomorrow night after the fight, so best of luck, hopefully it'll be a good fight. Thanks very much, Dick.